The snowplow isn't about pulling the knees together and pulling the skis onto their sides. It's going to be virtually impossible and kill those thighs. Very uncomfortable. It'll also cause the skis to actually come together and cross. Another thing to watch out for is just simply turning your feet. Again, you're going to create the skis coming together, going to make it a lot harder. Leave the fronts, the ski tips where they are, and simply push the backs out nice and smooth. Don't force anything.